We're at Shake Shack in Castle Rock, Colorado. We are headed up to Greenwood for the Kane Brown concert tonight at Fiddler's Green Amphitheater. Who knew they have wine at Shake Shack? My fave, Tab. Christian and Emily are playing. Is that Shuffleboard? I think it's Shuffleboard. What kind of shake did you order?
The Oreo funnel cake shake.
Is...
I still got the same
Did you order the same shake?
Yeah, I got the Oreo funnel cake shake.
Do you guys like Shake Shack?
Yeah, so far.
So far?
Yeah, so far it's cool. I like playing.
No!
Oh, but it's okay. 6 points. I got 6 points.
This is fun.
So you have salt on here, and you like just... Like, you don't even have to throw it hard.
This is the first time they've ever played this.
Look.
I'm watching.
If you just move this, like,
you know what this reminds me of? Do you know what this reminds me of? Some of the games that they play on Big Brother. Doesn't it?
Okay, so you have 3 points right now. No, you got three.
That's so funny. It's so pretty here. Tatie is wearing her strawberry dress. That shuffleboard game reminds me of the stuff they play on Big Brother. Except they do it like on a huge scale of Big Brother. So the Kane Brown concert is tonight, and it's Taylor's very first concert. Emily and I saw Kane Brown. We saw Kane Brown a couple years ago in Denver. And so we're going as a family today with our friends, the Trujillos. So it's an all outdoor theater, so I'm hoping that it doesn't rain us out, because it's been raining nonstop here in Colorado this summer. And to be prepared though, I did bring all of our Disney ponchos. So we got ponchos from Disneyland years ago. And so we brought them, but super beautiful out right now. Beautiful day in Colorado. Cannot wait for the concert tonight.